Here you go, testing a generator starter combination. There you go.